this is now ready for me to start sanding and prepping the paintwork. And as you can see, everything is masked up, and now I'm ready to start sanding. So here I go. So here we are, we're in a position now to paint the aircraft. It's all primed and masked and ready for painting. So let's see what happens. Now this is lined out and the registration is ready to be painted along with the grey line. And then it's all complete. We'll see after how it turns out. So here we are, and GERRY is finished. So I hope everybody's impressed with the colour scheme.